McIntyre. You arrived in Ghana in 1997 as a lecturer in the Department of Mathematics. Since then, you have been an inspiration to countless students in mathematics and other subjects at the University of Ghana, as you taught courses in real analysis, topology, Lebesgue measure and integration, advanced calculus, and many others. In class, you emphasized learning mathematics by the use of examples and taught us that mistakes are a part of the learning process. You made time to meet students during office hours to answer questions. You are also willing to learn other concepts outside your immediate research area to assist students with their research. You also served the Department of Mathematics in many ways. First, as Departmental Examination Officer until August 2009, when you continued to serve now as the head of department till present. In order to deal with the severe shortage of lecturers in the department, you and Dr. Douglas Edujenfi began running MPhil programs in mathematics in September 2004. Recruiting other lecturers from outside the university to teach some of the courses. Most of the graduates from that program are currently lecturers in the department. You were also instrumental in recruiting other people to join the staff of the Department of Mathematics. You have also helped revive the PhD program in mathematics, which begins in the 2017-2018 academic year, ensuring that the need for mathematicians in Ghana be fulfilled. You leave a great vacuum in the department, both as an academic and as an effective administrator that will be challenging to fill. We can say without a doubt that you have trained and inspired the young lecturers in the Department of Mathematics, and some of us would not have achieved this position if it hadn't been for you. We say Aiko and Yadawasipa.
Thank you.